Let me take the stick and get us out of here.
Gee, Kinsey, thanks for saving my life.
Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated.
Boss, I'm the president now.
When did you turn into such a jerk?
Surprise, Kinsey. I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
It's just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
Hold up. You saved Keith David before me?
I passed by him on the way out.
Hey, how'd you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Yeah. Hey, Kinsey, this thing got a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Shit, yeah. That's that song I love.
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. But if we're taking a fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just a vampire show.
Oh no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore.
Voicemail?
You want me to leave a message?
Oh,
it's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able
to. Do it.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You? Sure. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends.
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
Right. Let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized. And a course was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat. But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
Just fighting for second place. Uh-oh, look out now. Starting to look like Stillwater around here. Everything's better with explosions. I could do this all day. I gotta set this to music.
the worst part of this job.
I can't believe. If Zinyak wants a fight, we're going to bring it to him. Taking down the simulation will wreak havoc on all the Zin systems and help us live. I think it'd be best to start at
Planet Zin. If I go through the trouble of taking a store from Zinyak, I'm going high end.
Okay, good point.
that Zin.
So you should be able to hack it from right outside the door. Good luck.
Kinsey's job is easy. Hey, oh, what the fuck?
Oops, you must have tripped the security alarm.
I gotta put up with this every time?
I think I can cut off the outside security program from the rest of the stores, so no, it shouldn't happen again.
Good. Now to get the fuck out of here.
No, wait, don't. I wanna see how their reaction protocols work.
Oh, sure, because I don't like getting shot.
Whine.
Done and...
Looks like they're stepping up security even more. Be careful.
Aw, come on! Now Zin are raining down from the sky? And that's fucking bullshit!
Those are access portals. You should be able to destroy them to stop more soldiers from showing up.
Cool.
Hold on. Look at that gold floating robot thing. I think it's controlling the security program here.
So what?
So if you catch the golden orb and shut it down, then the Zin should know.
Get your little ass over here! Got it, Kinsey!
Great. At least you have a way to get the Zin off your back now, so keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him.
Fun.
66%. Engaged.
should give up this pursuit. You will not be able to catch me.